Two teams who'll play to win. It's Portugal and Mexico.
Any international match is a special match for those involved. Nothing quite like playing for your country, Andy.
Oh, it's wonderful, Clive. You know, when you pull that shirt on, whether it's for the first time or the 50th time, it doesn't matter. It's still a great thrill.
Mexico start proceedings. Tremendous roar greets the kickoff. Portugal on the attack. What can they come up with here? Now Quaresma. Force goalwards. Oh, that's some save. Sight of goal. Ooh, I thought that was just going to creep in for a moment.
Yep, he's missed the target, but the main thing is the chances are coming, Clive.
Throw-in has been given Portugal's way. Quaresma. Not slow to get men forward, are they? Now Quaresma. Good defending. Can Mexico make something of this? The keeper has it there. I get the impression that his injury is not... Now, what's on for him here? On the ball. Dos Santos. He's been tackled. Ronaldo. What can Portugal do here? That injury is not as bad as we maybe first thought. He's going to be able to resume, you know.
An important player for this team, Clive. It's vital he gets back out there and gets going again.
Herrera. Salcedo. Dos Santos. Very attacking approach here. Not able to get through. Coming together nicely. Tidy passing. Read the situation, didn't he? Wasn't the best of passes. Herrera. Chance here for Mexico, maybe. Sharp passing. Jose Font. This is Cristiano Ronaldo. Are you a fan of Cristiano Ronaldo?
I love watching Cristiano Ronaldo play because he can provide, he can score goals, and I think he really takes the responsibility for his team.
Portugal do pass the ball well at times, knocking it around nicely now. Kept his eye on the ball. Now, have they got a long throw specialist? This is a manager who chooses his substitutes carefully to try to cover every eventuality. He's got a replacement in mind for every player, and this is clearly an injury. Quaresma building the attack patiently, and the keeper just picks off the cross. Hernandez. Mexico awarded a throw-in. Right decision. Not wasting any time over the throw. Mexico on the move. They're piling on the pressure here. Hernandez. No way through. It's Cristiano Ronaldo now. Portugal have the ball. One or two possibilities here. There's real confidence about that play at the moment. Coutinho scores! They've made the breakthrough! It was an unstoppable shot, right in the very corner of the goal.
Such an exquisite finish there, perfectly placed.
So much to admire about that goal. Look at this. It's a tight match, this, but Portugal are in front. Araújo. Herrera. Hernandez lost control of it. Chance here for Portugal, maybe. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, excellent save. That was travelling. The keeper had to move very quickly. Corner kick's been given. Portugal bringing men forward. Got the corner away. No danger in the end. It's a real chance. He can strike the ball so much better than that.
Well, that's an awful strike because really and truly at this level, you're expected to test the goalkeeper from there.
Portuguese coach urging his players to stay focused. They can build on this lead if they can take it into the break.
On the board, it's run loose. Defence held. Portugal stringing passes together now, looking good. Got a real opportunity here. João Moutinho. Now, will he get the ball over? Had a blast! Oh, he had to get to that. Didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Well, no complaints for me for having a go from there, Clive, because, you know, that's what it's all about. You've got to have a pop now and again.
Herrera
loses the ball.
Salcedo.
The half-time whistle has gone. Off they troop. Scores 1-0.
This team look really comfortable out here today. They're creating chances. They've scored goals. I expect them to go on and win this game.
Underway again, Portugal kick off. Their manager won't have had too much to say to them at the break. Portugal coming forward, there may be something on here. He's almost ball for choice here. Each Portuguese player finding a teammate, getting their passing going. Just lost control of the ball there.
Dos Santos.
A little bit of pressure building. Portugal asking questions. Using the ball sensibly. Shoots! Against the woodwork!
Dangerous place to give the ball away. Possibilities here.
Here comes Ronaldo's cross.
Cross was a good one. Defender gets it away.
Attack broken up.
Can Mexico make something of this?
Oh! Ooh, that was a good save, you know.
Oh, he's missed it! Hit the bar!
Referee has signaled a Mexico corner. Portugal making a change now.
Happy to clear their lines.
Herrera.
Studied build-up.
Moutinho.
Portugal on the attack. What can they come up with here? Always looking to stretch their opponents. Portugal are a good passing team when they find the rhythm.
Found his man. Portugal could be in here. Portugal have claimed the throw-in. It is their ball.
Portugal making a change now. Moutinho. Can he pick out the right man? Oh, no, the ball's not sure of support. Dispossessed. Here's Javier Hernandez. Ronaldo. What can Portugal do here? Taking care of the ball. Montes. Knocking the ball around well. Will he find a man? Now support here. They're defending like statues at the moment. He's running rings around them. Peralta. Hernandez. Just beginning to look at the clock now. Still 20 minutes. Chance here for Mexico, maybe. Couldn't keep it. They've got men up in numbers here. Ball's out of play. Mexico will have the throw. Mexico making a substitution. Mexico on the move. Ball was out. It'll be a throw in of Portugal. Substitution here. Mexican coach just changing things. João Moutinho. Pepe. We've reached a critical stage now, just a quarter of an hour to go. Portugal have the ball, one or two possibilities here. Gets the ball away. Got a bit sloppy there, didn't concentrate, and they're on the back foot now.
That's frustrating. Just as they're getting higher up the pitch, they give the ball away.
Players are throwing forward to attack. They look frightened to make a tackle, don't they? Schoolboy defending. Defender in the right place, saw off the danger. Hands went up on both sides, but it is a Portuguese corner. Portugal didn't really want half-time to come, but the break didn't break their rhythm. They just picked up where they left off. Lost the ball. Jose Font. Araujo. Can Mexico make something of this?
Hard to find a way through.
The next goal in the match could be the crucial one. If Portugal score, they've got some breathing space. If they concede it, they're back where they started.
Look at this, they've not picked him up. Ronaldo. Oh, should have scored. Would have put them in control if he had.
Salcedo.
Chance here for Portugal, maybe. Did well there, but it's one thing winning the ball now. Can he use it?
Dos Santos.
Still they come forward, still...
It's a free kick, but not much time to take it. His head to it.
Goalkeeper needed to make a save there. It's a corner. The noise level inside the stadium rises. This could be a big moment. Right on his forehead. Oh, how about that for a save? Actually held it. It's a game that produced just the one goal. It's finished 1-0.